Hola chicos, ¿cómo están? El día de hoy aquí en Chagrán, chicos, vamos a hacer un nuevo episodio de Mass Effect Andromeda continuando la anterior. Así que nada, vamos a ver, se nos acercan. Se nos acercan más hueones. Este tipo realmente es un hijo de la puta. Creo que es el más fuerte de los Kets hasta el momento. No sé si el más fuerte, pero sí es fuerte. Porque el que vuela igual es fuerte. Está sellado ya. Veamos. Tiene que haber un fin, o sea, tenemos que encontrar el fin de la nave.
Rider, caution. Some kind of immobilizing field.
It's useless to struggle. I've been in this forsaken cluster for decades, surrounded by amoeba. Then you arrive, a human able to do the unthinkable. You even evaded me. Such an unlikely rival. It was almost invigorating to have one. And yet, it's a fitting end.
You have no idea what you're messing with. Now I suggest you let...
Hey, back off, asshole.
A first sample. Your testing begins now. I will learn your secrets soon enough. Report. Await my arrival. Save your strength, human.
Guess Rika's team is in trouble. We have her beat. Sam, what can you tell me?
I'm sensing a biological transmitter in your bloodstream now, attempting to neutralize it.
Okay, that's priority two for sure. Any idea how to break out of this?
The containment fields only interact with living matter. If you expire, the field around you will extinguish until manually reset. As you know, my access to your physiology allows me to enhance your vital signals when required. I can also do the opposite.
Entiendo. La única forma es que te matan, si me
If you
matan.
Kill me, the field will disappear.
The one holding you, yes. Then I would attempt to resuscitate.
Entonces tiene que matarme y volver a resucitarme.
All right, let's do it.
Not again.
It's a bad idea, Sam.
Stopping your heart now.
Me va a matar.
Sam.
Stimulating the cardiovascular core. Zero activity.
Me mató.
Stimulating the cardiovascular core.
That seems to have done the trick.
Of course it did.
Glad one of us was sure. You two look comfortable.
So did you, while you were playing dead.
Hmm.
Let's find a way out of this cage, huh?
There is a maintenance corridor connecting to this room.
Okay. Must be a way to access it. I'll look for it.
Could be useful intel here. We should check this area out while
we... Until this specimen lays claim to
our title. Among my people, I'm known as Moshe.
Step away from there!
You are nothing.
I am your
enemy. Moshe!
Galaxy. We call it the Milky Way.
Why did you come here?
We're settlers. Just looking for a place to live.
Acá hay algo, ¿ok? Ahora aquí. No lo sé. Fíjense, ahí está. El... La mierda.
Most useful in these solarians. These Turians possess a useful exoskeleton. On our world, it could prove advantageous. The ones they call Asarians. Among the new specimens, the human is the most perplexing. They possess an emotional range which often exceeds the other. The Krogan.
Tienen un análisis de cada persona. Pero allá hay algo más.
Part of me was hoping this kind of evil only existed in the Milky Way. Guess I was naive.
As long as we don't let it win, that's what matters most. What was that?
I don't think we're alone.
Hay un monstruo.
This is Reika. Some of our people are still alive. I'm headed there now. Captain Hazier, what's your status?
Really started to hate those things. What was it doing in here?
Creo que uno de los juegos que más me ha dado terror en la vida, weón, ha sido Outlast, sinceramente. Y bueno, Outlast 2, sinceramente, igual es una obra maestra. Creo que ellos han sido los más cercanos. Bueno, Resident Evil también, el 7 fue bastante bueno. No sé, la verdad que ahí hay... Bueno, no sé si compararlo, la verdad, porque son cosas muy diferentes, pero son juegos muy buenos. Estoy hablando de cosas nada que ver con... con Andrómeda, pero... Me puse a pensar un poco, ¿no? Y digo, bueno, ¿qué... dentro de lo que he jugado, qué ha sido lo que más me ha dado... miedo?
that a Krogan?
It was. One of Drak's missing scouts, maybe.
The DNA is Krogan, but drastically altered. It's clear the Kett are closing in on successfully exalting the species.
They're driven and efficient, that's for sure.
La cámara.
Well, here we are.
Captain Hager, this is Ryder. We've reached the Archon Sanctum.
Remnant origin.
Why does he care so much about the Remnant? It's an obsession.
The Archon has done extensive testing to this artifact, damaging it in the process. It is no longer useful.
Pero les gusta bastante, parece, los artículos.
The Archon's gonna be pissed if we pull this off. He needs to be stopped. What we've seen on this ship, it would be genocide for the whole cluster.
This object serves no useful purpose. It is the Remnant equivalent of junk.
The Archon is whistling in the dark on this stuff.
Yo creo que ahí está la reliquia, no digo que no, pero
there's the Solarian Ark. This is going to be one.
Pero
get away.
Pero ver si es que hay algo. La reliquia se deja ver sola, o sea, fíjense que está acá.
Pathfinder, this is the relic the Moshe described. It does seem to be a map. I'll overlay the chart we uncovered in the vault on Eos.
So that's...
It's Meridian.
Coordinates secured, Pathfinder.
So that's what you're after. There's more to Meridian than you know.
Holograma.
The weather is a fraction of its power, and I will not allow you to defile it.
You didn't allow me to escape your little trap either, did you?
I wasn't you. It was the artificial intelligence in your head. I've seen what transpired in the laboratory, and now I know what makes you special. Meridian is mine. I've tolerated you long enough. Once your vessels are destroyed, you'll be stranded here.
Captain, fire the EMP!
Done!
Entonces nos vamos a llevar la reliquia. Estos buenos van a revivir.
That can't be good.
Tengo el presentimiento de que ya revivió. Mierda. Él debe ser fuerte, los Krogan siempre son fuertes. Es fuerte. El Krogan siempre. Siempre fuerte. En todas las ocasiones.
Ryder, this is Captain Hager. We detonated the EMP.
Oh, wow. Y llegó ayuda.
Yeah, we know.
Raker is still trying to free the captives.
I wish her luck, but I can't talk right now.
You sound busy. I'll let you go.
Ah.
Pero tengo que deshacerme de él. Los Kets son lo menos importante en este momento. En serio que el Ket es como el que menos me importa. Buena. Ahora los Kets son el problema menor. El problema menor, como les digo.
All right, we've got the map. Let's get the hell out of here.
And before those guns come back online.
The Ark still looks okay.
Pathfinder, there is little time to waste. You need to leave this ship.
Ya, no hay tiempo que huevear, así que me voy.
Pathfinder, there is little time to waste. You need to leave this ship.
Vámonos. Aquí hay otro. Veamos.
Pathfinder, a moment. I'm picking up Krogan life signs on board the ship. Several captives are being held not far from your location. They are scheduled for exaltation.
Could be the rest of Drax's missing scouts. Sam, do we have time to get there before the Ket restore power?
If you act quickly.
Ryder, it's Reika. I'm pinned down. Don't think I'm gonna make it.
Where are you?
Near holding cells where they're keeping several of my people. They're still alive. I ordered Captain Hager back to the Ark.
You should be with him.
I couldn't leave my people. I had to try. And now, I think it's over. From one Pathfinder to another, farewell. Reika out.
Damn it!
There isn't time to save both. Once the Ket restore power, you'll be trapped.
Again, rescate them.
Scouts. We just saw what the Archon will do to them. He'll turn them into monsters.
Vamos a salvar a los pioneros Reikan.
Pathfinder, you came.
Reika, we couldn't just leave you here.
Thank you. My people are at the end of the tunnel. It's Ket the whole way.
Wow.
Then we push ahead and don't stop for anything. Let's go.
We have to punch through. Long way between here and there. It's that or die.
Tempest, this is Ryder. Do you copy?
I hear you, Pathfinder.
We have the map. We're trying to rescue some prisoners.
Those Ket guns won't stay offline forever.
I know. Just tell us if anything changes.
You'll be the first to know. Kallo out.
Man, they play for keeps.
We're fresh meat. They love to cut us open. I'm not going out like that. Tight corners. Watch where you shoot.
Copy that. You hear that, everyone?
Let's get this over with.
Tengo que matar a esta wea rápido, si no me van a... Va a quedar la cagada. Son demasiados. En serio, son... ¡Son demasiados! Tengo que correr porque me van a matar. Creo que hay que centrarnos ahora. Perfecto.
Let's get them out of there.
Vamos.
Open the door.
Can you run?
Pathfinder, the cats are close to restoring the ship's power.
Tempest, we're going topside. Track for extraction.
Understood.
Ryder, thank you.
Save it for when we're safe.
Las defensas.
A team will escort the Ark back to the Nexus. I'm sure they'll be happy to see you.
Thank you again, Ryder. But I owe you an apology. I made a mistake.
Oh?
I shouldn't have called you to say goodbye. The choice you had to make. I put too much on your shoulders.
You did what you had to. If that had been the Hyperion and I was looking for my people, I would have been the one calling you.
I appreciate that. As Pathfinders, the line between serving our own people and the greater good is blurry. I prefer a sharper focus.
I don't think there's going to be much of that in this line of work.
I suppose not. Whatever the case, the Solarian people are forever in your debt.
Earn this.
We will.
Track.
I heard what happened. Wasn't enough to save the whole Ark, huh? Had to grab a few more Solarians on the way out.
Drac, it's...
complicated, except it's not. Leaving my scouts behind was worse than killing them outright. And you're not the one who has to explain it to the rest of the clan.
It was a difficult choice, Ryder, but you won an important victory. The Archon has been dealt a blow. Your father would be proud.
That doesn't really matter. I'm just glad the team is safe. Though slapping the Archon in the face like this will only make him more dangerous.
Or perhaps reckless. Your father liked putting others off balance. He said the worthy would rise above it and learn to face adversity ably.
And the unworthy?
Would crumble. I'll leave you to your thoughts.
Entonces me dice su padre estaría contentísimo. Yo... La verdad que le digo, no sé. La verdad que los padres son complicados.
With reference, Arkon, this fascination with Meridian cannot continue. It's the key to our future, Primus. The human knows nothing of its true power. Even we don't fully understand it. Our orders are to exalt this cluster, not study the remnant. Questions are being asked about your judgment. Questions that come from the highest levels. The answers will be clear soon enough. With Meridian, we can transform every world in this cluster to a wasteland. Either the subjects submit to exaltation, or we will use it to annihilate them. This Pathfinder has opened the door. Now we must be the first to cross the threshold. We must seize Meridian before it does. Like all lesser creatures, it mistakes a battle for the war. It doesn't know its weakness. Or its potential.
Les dice que no sabemos ni el potencial, que no sabe, que yo no sé mi potencial.
He got that from my implant?
His device went deep. Our connections were wide open when Sam killed you.
We hit him once. We focus on doing it again. We have to rally the Nexus and move on Meridian.
Entonces, bueno, ya estamos, como les dije, en el final del episodio, ya. No sé, la verdad, que nos falte aquí. Me dice que hable con los líderes del Nexus porque eso afecta a todo. Y voy a esa misión. Fíjense esto. Ahora, bueno, hay mucho por hacer todavía, de hecho. Creo que... No sé cuánto falta, la verdad. Es como... un poco difícil.
To Andromeda because we had
the hell you did? You can't just undo 10 hours of work.
I had to. Your revamp risks power imbalance between decks. Something we solved back home.
It's twice as efficient. Just because it doesn't match your sainted specs.
And now it does. As you say, deal with it.
Kallo.
I know, just... Please don't let this distract you.
Se pelea constantemente con este tipo. Lo que quiero ver es... Puta, hay muchos chicos. Así que nada, bueno, eso va a ser... Ya saben, suscríbanse, dejen like, comenten bajo el video, los veo en un próximo episodio. Compartan el canal y aprieten la campana arriba.